What a sophisticated mind one would need to construct all this. That's just crazy. How could anyone make all that stuff?
Thou receives, the more power it has over thee. It shall be harder to stop.
Nothing can stop me. I'm determined to press on.
These words I have heard before. They promise war and destruction.
Come on, Ayumi. The portal. This is the home planet of the Sky Guards. The sunlight here is deadly for you. This is a desert. But how did I get here? Somebody must have damaged the portal. You weren't transported to where you intended to go. So what am I supposed to do now? I'm afraid that the portal is the only way to get out of here. We need to find a way to turn it on. But how? It seems to be broken. Some parts need to be changed. I think that you'll manage to find them. There are a lot of fragments of the Sky Guard's equipment lying around the desert. Oh well, I'm getting used to this. God knows where and what for, and I don't have a clue how to get out of here. I'm not even surprised at the fact that this doesn't surprise me.
I don't understand what you mean.
It doesn't matter. Forget it. Got all of them now. It's time to go back. I have to get out of here as soon as possible. I wonder if the portal will transport me to where I need to go.
I don't think that there will be any problems. The portal was probably damaged by the Sky Guards in the human shelter. They have no access to it now. I don't think that they know where you are. They must think that you'll never come back.
Defeated expectation. That's good. I like it.
The portal is ready. It's time to go.
What's going on? Oops. With flying corals. They might be holding the whole land up in the air. Amazing.
Ayumi, you have reached the Sky Islands, and with such haste. My intuition was correct about you.
I found some people.
Yes, they assisted in blocking the portal. But the humans are merely pawns in this game, and their petty efforts are insignificant.
How do you know all this?
I occasionally have a vision from a sphere in the guild, and I acquired knowledge that the Sky Guards and the Chaos Vicar have agreed to a truce. This has taken me by surprise, for they have been fighting since the beginning of time. Ayumi, I have seen your friend in the vision as well.
Zero, how's he getting on?
The Sky Guards have taken him captive along with the others. Now you must act with haste while he is still alive, Ayumi. If I am correct, the Sky Guards and Chaos Vicar have not realized that you are a threat to them.
What do you mean?
Not admitted. I'll do something about that. It's impossible to foresee everything, even for such careful creatures as the Sky Guards.
I couldn't sleep again. The voices. I hear them all the time. It's like somebody talking right behind me. Maybe I'm crazy. But sometimes the voices say reasonable things. I don't know if this could be. Sometimes they tell me where I should go.
Ayumi! Get me out of here!
Damn monsters!
Give me my sword back! I'll rip your guts out!
Come on, Ayumi. Turn these things off. It's right behind you on the top of this building. I saw it. Some sort of jet.
I'm done with it. Zero, hold on!
It's moving! Ayumi! Do something, dammit!
Oh no. No, no!
Heads towards the tower. You can get there by yourself. It is the residence of the
Ayumi, thank God. You were right. Michelle, that two-faced traitor. She's playing the same game as these monsters. They were all in it together. Can you get me out?
I'll try. Just sit tight, Zero.
I will. No worries. As if I know what the hell is going on here, this damn island. I need to leave this place. I can't believe I fell for a trap, too. What a shame. My baby. I missed you so much. Thanks. Now, let's get out of here, or those golden tins will be back again in no time. Where to now?
The portal is located on the top of the tower. And it should take us to the Brutal Lands. From there, we'll head to the Dragon Temple.
Please tell me the second sphere is there.
I hope so.
I apologize, Ayumi. I was wrong not to trust your intuition. I jumped to conclusions. I thought all this magic changed you. But now I wonder why it doesn't affect me at all. Soon you will beat me with one hand tied behind your back. Shit! That's a bad sign.
Run, Ayumi!
To the portal. Come on.
I'll be right there. Go, go, go!
Don't stop! Don't!
Ayumi, hurry!
You must not reach the Dragon Temple.
I need answers, Skyguard.
Well, when the Chaos Keeper came to our world, there was a terrible war, and we retreated. The Keeper was spent. He fell into eternal slumber, rebuilding his strength. He appointed the Vicar in his absence. We knew that the Vicar craved power. In exchange for peace, we assisted him, ensuring the Keeper did not wait.
Politics, even here. Doesn't really surprise me, though. But what about me and the other humans?
Should anyone threaten to disturb the Chaos Keeper and awaken him, they shall be prevented, as the Keeper's return would be the end of our world.
I hope that we never see each other again.
The Commander will rise again from the Tree of Order. Ayumi, you have to get to the portal.
I need to hurry so that I don't miss Zero again.
It's still difficult for me to get used to your transformations. Well, where did she go?
To the Brutal Lands, the Chaos Vicar's territory.
Great, so it's his problem now.
If she is a contender, we share the same risks as the Vicar. But our intrusion could lead to the end of our peace treaty. Thou must go for the girl.
Me? You can't be serious.
Follow her, and stay hidden. If she canst kill the Vicar, thou shalt give a signal. Then shall we come.